2018. I made it. At first her name wasn't even on here. They finally got her name up. When I got here, I was lost at first. And I was close by her. And I thought my friend walked behind me because it felt like somebody bumped into me and tugged me. And when I looked, he wasn't nowhere near me. And when I turned around and looked at him, he looked up. There she was. She touched me. I felt her grab me. And it started raining harder. That's amazing. It took me a long time to get where I'm at now. 6 months I was quiet about it. It hurt me to the core. It made me silent. It's no secret how much I love my brother. Everybody knows this. Everybody. And I didn't get to see her for the last time alive because I made some mistakes and I was blind, not being focused. But I will always put her first over everything and everyone except God. She will always come first. This project is very important to me. I'm working on a couple of more skits and a photo shoot. But I had to get this out the way first because this was most important. And this is what it's about. Purple Rain. And I finally made it here because it was one of the hardest things that I ever had to do. So special and important to me. I love her so much it hurts, but in a good way. This past year, I could have lost my life a lot of times and in situations that could have cost me my life. And she was right there. She was right there with me, guiding me the whole way, even when I was in harm's way. And I finally need to set free off that. Today is her 1 year anniversary. She died last year, 2017, June 10th, from cancer. And I'm just trying to make her proud. I'm trying to start my life over, pick up the pieces to my life, and start over and become very successful and make my grandma very proud of me. And even if I gotta stand alone and walk alone through this journey, because God said if you have me, don't worry about me. I'll put everything into place. And I know him and my grandma watching over me. I just want to do this documentary. This is it, Purple Rain, for my grandma. And I love her very much, and I love her more and more every day. I cry so much, I can't even cry no more. Just pain right now. And I got the tattoo. It put me at comfort, it put me at peace. But I would always see her, how beautiful she is, how warm. And she gave me the most magical life I ever had in my life. And I miss her and I love her very much. And I am so honored and so grateful and so proud to be here. And made it today. And I just want to thank for all the support. Everyone that do love me and care and supported me and my grandma, thank you. I really appreciate it. Especially my friend, Sally Carr. They've been here for me. And they've been helping me through this heartbreak. Dying of a broken heart for my grandma, and I'm trying to recover from it right now. Thanks to all, and thank you guys for sharing this journey with my grandma. Welcome as well. love my grandma with all my heart and my soul. She's my everything. And she always will be. And like I said, she's one of the special people in my life.